Hi love, so today I have another unboxing on a Sailor Moon item. This is the Rainbow Moon Chalice Cheek. And this is the box. This is really expensive. Like, I mean, really, really expensive. But it was my birthday gift for my brother. So I'm so excited that I got it. When I saw it online, I really thought it was going to be way bigger. And then I kind of got like this little box and I'm like, the hell, this thing was like $95. I expected it to be a little bit bigger, but since it is Sailor Moon and it is the 20th anniversary, it's gonna be a little expensive. So let's go ahead and open it. That is so cute, but it is really, really tiny though. Oh, it's so cute. It's such a collector item. Like, you know, if you like Sailor Moon, you don't mind splurging on like these kind of items. And there is the blush, and it is like a pinky blush. I don't know if you guys could see it, but it's more of like a pinkish blush. Let me swatch that. That's pretty, just like a little. And it's nice and soft. Like, it feels like really nice and soft compared to other blushes. Let me take out my MAC one. This is in the color Breath of Plum. Yeah, it doesn't feel as smooth as this one. This one feels really smooth, like if it's really refined. And this blush is removable from here. I don't want to break this. There you go. So you can remove the blush like so. Looks like it has a pretty good amount of it. So it looks like exactly almost like the Milani blushes. Let me show you guys the Milani blushes right over here. See, this is the Milani one, and then this is the Sailor Moon one. I hope they do have, like, they actually do have replacements on this, just in case I really like this blush, because I am gonna use it. It is expensive not to use, so I'm gonna use it, and let's hope they have replacements. Or at least I could keep this as my in my little collection, my little Sailor Moon collection. So this is a Chalice, super cute. Has little rhinestones over here in the back, the little hearts, and then I guess once the blush finishes, I could put like jewelry in here, my rings. It's really cute. And the quality is like uber nice on this. It doesn't feel like too cheap or anything. And I didn't tell you guys, I actually got this, well, my brother got it for me in Big Bad Toy Store, I believe that's what it's called. I really never remember what it's called. It's Big Bad Toy Store. If not, I will link it down below. And it is not as big as I thought it was, but it's super cute just to have in your vanity or up in your collection. Like if you're like a Sailor Moon collector like I am, you just buy things because you just want them, and you could see them in your room just in a nice little case or something, you know. So back to the blush, so this one's over here, so I'm gonna try it on. I'm gonna take my Pony Effect brush, take my mirror. It's really like a cute bubblegum pink. That's what it is. Bubblegum pink. Ooh, it's actually pigmented. Ooh, I really like it. It's like this, like, it gives you like a pinky sheen, but not too much. Almost like a natural sheen. I don't know, like, if you like that. I don't know, it's so cute. Wow. And it went over my highlight like super nice. Excuse that pimple that's just there. Wow, this blush is freaking amazing. Oh, I really didn't think it was gonna be that good, because basically they're charging you mostly for this packaging. But this blush is freaking beautiful. Oh, I'm obsessed. It's like the perfect blush if you like to look like a little sun kiss, you know, when you put some of the blush right here and then just like on your cheeks like I do. Oh, this thing is freaking beautiful. You know, it wasn't as pigmented on my hand, but once I put it on my cheeks, it just looks freaking amazing. Like, whoa, that one blew me away. Like, wow, I really just bought it for the packaging, but oh, this thing is amazing. I don't feel that bad about my brother spending $95 on this because the blush is freaking bomb. And then after I have the blush, I will keep this on display in my little Sailor Moon section over there in my room. Super cute. Oh my god, this is so cute. Wow. You know, if you guys want this as much as probably I did, you know, it's just the best of two worlds when you're a makeup junkie and then you have Sailor Moon combined to it. Don't even tell me twice. Like, I feel like I need it. I still haven't gotten the compact though, but I do want the compact. Hopefully I'll be getting it like next month. I know there's a lot of like Sailor Moon makeup, especially in Japan, but it's so hard to get in the US. Plus, they really overcharge you sometimes if you try to get it on Amazon or eBay. Like, the palette could be like 15, 20 bucks in Japan, and then when you try to get it here, it's like 45, 65. So it's kind of like, ugh. And you don't really know if it's like legit the packaging, but with these, I do because I do trust this toy store. I always get my dolls from them. Like, I always get my Sailor Moon dolls from them. If not, I get it from Anime Rights or something like that. I don't remember. That is where I pre-ordered Sailor Moon R. If you guys didn't know, you could pre-order Sailor Moon R and the season 2 of Sailor Moon Crystal, which is coming out in February 22nd, and I will have an unboxing for you guys on that. Oh, and if you're wondering about that poster, I went to go see Sailor Moon R a couple weeks back in downtown LA. I really don't remember. I think it was the Ace Theater. It was the first time I had ever gone to a theater or anything, or even gone to like a Sailor Moon screening. Like, I had to go. Like, when my friends know me so well that they tag me on Facebook and they're like, you know, this is Sailor Moon art. And I was like, oh my god. The moment I found out, I like got tickets. I didn't even know who the hell I was gonna go with, but I bought two tickets to make sure I was going and I was going with somebody else. And then my brother lovely agreed to come with me, and he actually gave me the tickets too. So I was like, yes. Super, super excited. And it was freaking amazing. It was so fun. I got to see Kelly Eden. Well, I didn't get to say hi because I was like uber shy, but I saw her walking by with one of her friends, which I can't remember her name. I think it's Courtney, the one with purple hair. They're so beautiful in person. Like, I'm like, whoa, like it was really fun. It was really, we got, I believe it was general admission. It was beautiful. Like, when you went inside, there was like a little staircase that would go upstairs, and upstairs you could take photos, and there was the balconies, photo booth, and I believe like bartenders. And then downstairs they had like a little red carpet where we could take pictures, and it says Sailor Moon R. And then you would go inside, and there was like a theater, and the theater was beautiful. It was so beautiful, and it had like a big screen, and it looked very Victorian, vintagey. The seats were comfy. It was like, I believe it sold out. It was full, and it was so beautiful to see so many people cosplay. And this is the one time I didn't cosplay. It was so beautiful to see everybody cosplay and just like fall into it. Know that I am not the only Sailor Moon junkie. Sometimes I'm like, oh my god, I'm so old, and I'm such a Sailor Moon junkie. And you know, but when I was younger, you know, we only got to see certain Sailor Moons. We didn't have the budget to get cable or anything, you know. So I guess I made up for it now that I have a job. I'm able to buy all this Sailor Moon stuff because when I was younger, I wasn't. And plus, it was uber expensive. Now it's kind of reasonable price, or you know, I make it work for my budget. So if you guys are interested in getting this, you know, you could always save up. That's what I do sometimes, you know, when I want something that's really expensive. I just take like 20 bucks or my paycheck and like put it aside, or 50, until I add up to what I want, you know. And I do these videos for you guys just because I love, you know, there's things that I wish I could see on YouTube, especially like unboxing stuff. And so I love to do that for you guys, so I'll be able to show you guys like the little Sailor Moon things that come out, if you want to see, if you want to purchase them. videos. I just love to do them for fun. You know, YouTube is a little bit of my outlet. I am a little antisocial, so having YouTube is really helping me like kind of step out. And I'm sorry if you could hear the construction. They're building like two buildings where I live, and I've been trying to get this video up since like 3 weeks, but it has not been happening. So I hope you guys like this video, this mini short story time. And make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And I'll see you guys in my next videos. Bye!